Here Comes a Kiss. Written by Stacy McCleary. Illustrated by David Cornish. Here comes a kiss. Where will it land? Look, there it is in the palm of your hand. Here comes a kiss. It flutters and flies, like butterfly kisses for each of your eyes. Here comes a kiss. Look out, here it comes. Raspberry kisses all over your tongue. Here comes a kiss. It's light and it lingers, leaping and landing on each of your fingers. Here comes a kiss. Watch where it goes. A kiss for the tip of your sweet button nose. Here comes a kiss. It jumps off your nose. It bounces and bounds across each of your toes. Here comes a kiss. Hush, listen and hear. Delicate kisses for each precious ear. Here comes a kiss. But where can it be? Gentle, warm kisses for each chubby knee. Here comes a kiss, playful and sweet. Quick, tender kisses for rosy red cheeks. Here comes a kiss. Now where will it go? It must be a kiss for your soft cupid bow. Here comes a kiss, by far the best part. A kiss full of love for your beautiful heart. Thank you for joining Mrs. Lindsay for Here Comes a Kiss by Stacy McCleary. I can't wait for us to go on another book adventure. Come back to Mrs. Lindsay's Book Nook, where everyone is a reader. Be sure to subscribe. See you next time, readers.